strong.
All right, troops. Let's make our queen proud. Get to it.
You don't mind that I invited some friends in case we need backup. Why don't you do the talking with these creatures up ahead? You have a better way with strangers.
Nurtured by Ventari's words.
It must mean something to have the people of the pair.
How could Wynn live among these animals?
She mocks us as simple beasts.
They are not what they seem.
Lying to us. Let's just go track her down.
Well, look who's here at last.
Ah, Wynn. Look, you have visitors.
Kaith, Fallon. My friends here had ancestors who knew Ventari. They're almost like cousins.
I am no kin to animals, and I am tired of Ventari's nonsense. You need to come with us now.
No, Fallon. I go where I please. And just now, it pleases me to stay among friends.
You've already dragged us halfway across Tyria to collect you, dear.
Wynn, you may remain with us as long as you wish. As our guest, you are entitled to our protection.
This is no concern of yours, my friend. Wynn is our sister.
Kaith, I would have words with you. Now.
By all means, have words, Kaith. Just make our point clear. Oh, you will regret doing that.
Thank you.
My poor friends. I'm so, so sorry.
Some friend you are. They gave you shelter here so you could hide with them from us. Then you set them against us, and just look what happened. They might have overwhelmed Kaith and I had my friends not happened along to help us.
Stop! I can't be here another moment. I won't.
I don't believe it. There she goes again.